Okay, this is a washer dryer hookup on the second story. It's been raised off the floor, just about 2 inches ceramic tile. So dryer hookup and a washer hookup. And we have the pan in case there's a leak. Connected to the drainage from the existing, so it's connected directly outside. So in case there's any water, it'll go straight outside. And the reason I didn't go against the board, I'll put a piece of plywood behind so it's not movable. The water lines, if this sits against the wall, the water lines in the washer, let's run out of focus with the camera. The water lines behind the washer are going to be too close to the wall anyways, so this way the washer would sit just to here and go straight up instead of having that little lip. That's about it.